See here in this problem, determine the noise voltage produced by a 7 mega ohm resistor at room temperature 17 degree centigrade over 5 megahertz bandwidth. How can you find the noise voltage? And we have a formula for finding the noise voltage for any resistor. So that is root of 4k dr into delta f. So here k means Boltzmann constant. So that is k equal to constant value. So that is 1.38 into 10 power minus 23 joules per Kelvin. So where R means resistance. So here the given resistance is 7 mega ohms. So R equal to 7 into 10 power 6. And delta F means bandwidth. Here given bandwidth is 5 megahertz. That is delta F equal to 5 into 10 power 6. So here T means temperature in Kelvin. But here we have in centigrade. Simply add 273. It becomes 290 degrees Kelvin. Now substitute all this data into this formula. So then we'll get noise voltage. So that's equal to root of 4 into k means 1.38 into 10 power minus 23 into t means 290 into r means 7 into 10 power 6 ohms into delta f is bandwidth, that is 5 into 10 power 6 under root. So by using calculator, we will get this value equivalent to 748 microvolts. So for the given problem, noise voltage is 748 microvolts. So from the options, option B is the correct option. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.